Ahmedabad Police Commissioner Ashish Bhatia was on Friday elevated to the post of Gujarat Director General of Police after incumbent Shivanand Jha retired post an extension. Jha was to retire in April but was given a three-month extension due to the COVID-19 pandemic, said Gujarat Minister of State for Home Pradeep Singh Jadeja. Bhatia, 58, is a 1985 batch Indian Police Service officer. We sent the Union Public Service Commission a list of probables and it sent back three names from which Chief Minister Vijay Rupani chose Bhatia as DGP. An announcement for the post of Ahmedabad Police Commissioner will be made soon, Jadeja said. Bhatia has earlier held the top job in Surat and was also DGP of State SID Crime and Railways. An anti-terror expert, Bhatia is credited with playing a major role in solving the 2008 serial case in Ahmedabad.